in snow this past winter, soaked in rain this summer, and we're shattering all sorts of weather records.
So far, 2010 is the wettest year to date on record for Des Moines, with 38.4 inches of precipitation. And with 4 months left and more rain in the forecast, we could easily break even more records.
News Channel 8's Todd Magel tonight shows us where all the moisture is coming from. Todd?
Well, you can blame all that hot, moist air coming from the Gulf of Mexico. It just won't stay away from Iowa.
This is the living room, and it's gotten washed today very thoroughly. You can see how the water was up over the couch, see where the stain is where the couch.
Joanne McDonald may be the most optimistic flood victim in Des Moines. Her home behind the McDonald's restaurant at 63rd and Grand is a mess. Walnut Creek rushed in and chased her and her dog out at 2 in the morning.
It's completely muddy, and you splash, you see the water splashing.
McDonald and her neighbors didn't know it at the time. But Sunday night's storm proved to be a record breaker. 2010 is now the wettest year so far in the history books. 38.5 inches in the Des Moines area.
We're an unusual place anytime you're in record territory, so it's been abnormally wet.
National Weather Service meteorologist Jeff Johnson says he's never seen anything like it. He says cooler frontal boundaries are slamming into warm air from the Gulf of Mexico over and over again, triggering the storms right over Iowa.
It comes up from the south carrying moisture and warmth, and it fuels these storms all night. It's like taking a nice fuel line and hooking it into your engine and keeping it, you know, really fueled up.
Johnson also says heat plays a role. It's been more than 2 months since the temperature has been below 60 degrees, and heat adds more fuel to create bigger storms.
This is the kitchen area, and it is muddy.
Joanne McDonald knows firsthand what a wild summer it's been, and despite all this, she's found a way to be happy about breaking a very wet record.
Well, I'm glad I lived long enough to see it. I can remember that.
That's the attitude to have, of course. McDonald does have flood insurance. That's good news, but she and all of her neighbors certainly have a very long cleanup ahead.
Well, as we were saying, this is the wettest year so far to this date. In other words, we still have 5-6 months to go with the rest of the year.
Right, so we need to catch up, and if we do, we'll need to beat 56 inches of rain for the year by the end of the year. That'll be the wettest year in Des Moines since back in 1881, and I think we all hope we don't get that record this
year. Indeed we do. Thank you, Todd.